by now, and you were about to enter content in your scene. However, you don't know where to start. Let's go through it together. You have created your first scene. We can start to integrate dialogues. Open the speak block and enter your first lines. Then choose who is going to speak. For each sentence, you can define the emotions of the speaker through the emotion wheel. And finally, the receiver of the sentence. We now have a conversation. We could use an interaction to better engage our learner. For this, let's use a sentence choice block. This block gives the choice of the next sentence to your learner. You can then define a consequence for each possibility. Of course, several sentences can have the same consequence. Well done! You have created your first scene and know the basics of VTS Editor.